to Bharatiya Kala Sanskriti's 5th annual cultural event. Similar to last year, due to COVID-19 restrictions, we are continuing the celebration in the digital platform. Bharatiya Kala Sanskriti, established in 2016, is a non-profit organization working to promote Indian arts and culture by providing a platform for young talent by conducting music and dance recitals, workshops and lecture demonstrations. Bharatiya Kala Sanskriti also sponsors scholarships to talented and deserving students who excel in various Indian art forms. Bharatiya Kala Sanskriti also promotes the divine language of Sanskritam in oral and written forms by conducting interactive Sanskritam classes through the Kalashala, which is currently in a virtual mode. Students of our Kalashala and of the gurus associated with Bharatiya Kala Sanskriti will be exhibiting a bouquet of talents in music, dance, and cultural heritage of Sanskritam language. This year, we have chosen the concept of numbers for our cultural event. Mathematics is one subject that stands above cultural, political, religious, and racial differences. The magic of numbers has been captured by people of different culture and regions in multiple ways. Indians have attributed significance to numbers from the very ancient times. Our surviving Sanskrit texts reveal a rich tradition of Indian mathematical discoveries lasting more than 2,500 years. It is believed that the method of expressing every number with a set of 10 symbols emerged in India. Interesting, isn't it? Ancient Indians used numbers in religious ceremonies and rituals as symbols of divinities and their energies. In this year's event, presented as a series of performances, each guru will present the significance of a number from 1 to 12 in our culture. Your presence and blessings are much appreciated by our family of gurus, parents, participants and well-wishers in this journey of exploring Indian art forms. Please subscribe and tune in to our YouTube channel and join us in the celebration. Thank you.
Namaste. Thank you all very much for joining us this year in our annual cultural event to mark the completion of 5 years since Bharatiya Kala Sanskriti has been established. It has been a year and a half since the pandemic has hit us, but as you will see, it did not stop our gurus and their students in their journey of learning and enjoying the Indian art forms. For this year's annual cultural event, we have chosen the number concept. As Rani has mentioned, since the time of our ancestors, numbers always had significance in our Indian culture. Music and dance gurus associated with Bharatiya Kala Sanskriti have come forward to present the significance of each of these numbers from 1 to 12 very creatively. I am humbled to present to you all their performances on these number concepts as per our Indian culture. Kindly encourage this effort of our gurus and their students by watching their performances and blessing their young artists. On behalf of Bharatiya Kala Sanskriti, I would like to thank all the gurus, their participating students and their families, without the support of which this event would not have been possible. I would also like to thank Srimati Rani Ramayyar for her introduction about Bharatiya Kala Sanskriti and Srimati Uma Gopal Bathina for introducing the gurus this year. I would also like to thank Kannan and Shobha for their continued support during the planning phase of all Bharatiya Kala Sanskriti's cultural events. I would like to acknowledge my deepest gratitude to the well-wishers of Bharatiya Kala Sanskriti, without whose blessings any of these events would not have been possible. Thank you very much once again. Please enjoy the performances. Namaste.
Presenting the relevance of the number 5 in our culture is Guru Srimati Yamini Subbalakshmi Sripada. An MA in Carnatic music, she is a disciple of Guru Srimati Radha Venkatraman, who herself was a disciple of the legendary Sri Lal Gudi Jayaraman Garu. Yamini is a designated grade B artist in Carnatic and devotional music in AIR. Presenting Guru Srimati Yamini Subbalakshmi Sripada, vocal.
Sri Guru Bhyo Namaha. My name is Yamini Subbalakshmi Sripada. My humble pranams to all my gurus. My first guru in Carnatic vocal is my father, Sri Sripada Kumar Sharma Garu. Presently, I am under the tutelage of Srimati Radha Venkataraman Garu, disciple of late Sri Lal Gudi Jayaraman Garu. Today, me and my students will be presenting few compositions on the concept Panchama or number 5. We sincerely thank Sri Vani Garu and Bhartiya Kala Sanskriti for giving us this opportunity to participate on their 5th annual cultural event. And I am very glad to inform that the topic given to me is also on number 5. Number 5 is called Pancha or Panchama in Sanskrit and other Indian languages. It has a unique significance in different concepts of Hindu culture. The fifth note, Pa, in Sangeeta Saptaswara is called Panchama Swaram. Panchabhuta are the 5 elements of nature: Bhumi, earth; Agni, fire; Jala, water; Vayu, air; Akasha, sky. These 5 elements form the basis of life. Pancha Jnanendriya, the 5 senses: nose, grunam; tongue, jihva; eyes, chakshu; skin, tvak; ears, shrota. These 5 senses are vital in the 64 kala or the 64 Indian art forms. Now I will be presenting Panchamatanga Mukha Ganapati Kriti in Malahari Ragam, set to Rupaka Talam, composition of Muthuswami Dikshitar. In this Kriti, Dikshitar has described Lord Ganesha having 5 elephant heads, symbolizing Panchabhuta, the 5 elements of nature. He is the son of Panchavatra Shiva, Lord Shiva having 5 faces.
पंचमातंग मुख गणपति पंचमातंग मुख गणपति परिपालितो हम श्री पंचमातंग मुख गणपति परिपालितो हम सुमुखेन श्रीपंच मातग मुख गणपतिना परिपालितो हम सुमुखेन श्रीपंच मातग मुख गणपतिना परिपालितो हम सुमुखेन श्रीपंचमातंग मुख गणपतिना। पंचभूतात्मक प्रपंचोदयादिकरण पंचभूतात्मक प्रपंचोदयादिकरण पंचभूतात्मक प्रपंचोदयादिकरण विरचि हरि रुद्रनुतेन विरचि हरि रुद्रनुतेन विरचि हरि रुद्रनुतेन विरचि हरि रुद्रनुतेन पंचवक्र शिवसुतेन पंचमाता गमुख गणपति परिपालितो हम सुखेन श्रीपंचमातंग मुख गणपति वरदा भय पाश श्रुणि कपाल दंत मोदक मुघर च माला करेण वरदा भय पाश श्रुणि कपाल दंत मोदक मुघर च माला करेण कमलापुर विहारेण पुरुहूत व्यखिल देव पूजित विघ्नेश्वरेण कमलापुर विहारेण पुरुहूत व्यखिल देव पूजित विघ्नेश्वरेण परगुरु गुहसोदरेण वरगुरुगुहसोदरेण सुरुचिरलम्बोदरेण वरगुरुगुहसोदरेण सुरुचिरलम्बोदरेण करुणांश गौरतरेण कलिमलहरणवरेण पञ्चमातगमुख गणपतिना परिपालितोऽहं सुमुखेन श्रीपाचमातङ्गमुख गणपतिना
इन कर्नाटिक म्यूजिक चापतालास आर यूनिक देयर आवर्तनम स्ट्रक्चर नेमली 3, 5, 7, 9 बीट्स पर साइकिल बट डू नॉट स्पेसिफाई अंगास खंड चापू इज वन ऑफ सच तालम कंस्टिट्यूटिंग तक तकी तक 2+3 और 2+1+2 हैविंग काउंट ऑफ 5 इन एवरी आवर्तनम देयर आर न्यूमरस कॉम्पोजिशंस कंपोज्ड बाय अवर वागेयकारास in Khanda Chapu Thalam. Now, Ananya Bharati Pinapati will be presenting Toli Janma Munajeyu Duduku in Raga Bilahari set to Khanda Chapu Thalam composed by Sri Tyagaraja. Lord Shiva is portrayed as having five faces, Panchamukha, Panchavakra, Panchanana. These five faces are named as Ishana, Tatpurusha, Aghora, Vamadeva, Sadyojata. Aditya Sai and Ashwin Sai will be presenting the Narayana Tirtha Tarangam, Shiva Shiva Bhava Bhava in Riti Rola Raga. In this Tarangam, Narayana Tirtha has described Lord Shiva as Panchanana Khanibhusha. In one of the charanas.
Namaskar. My name is Ashwin sir.
And my name is Aditya sir.
Now we are going to sing Shiva Shiva Bhava Bhava Iti Kaula Raga Marita.
Shiva Shiva Bhava Bhava Sharanam Mama Bhavatu Sada Tava Smaranam Shiva Bhava Bhava Sharanam Mama Bhavatu Sada Tava Smaranam Shiva Bhava Bhava Sharanam Ganga Dhara Chandra Chuda Jagan Mangala Sara Lokaneeda Ganga Dhara Chandra Chuda Jagan Mangala Sara Lokaneeda Shiva Bhava Bhava Sharanam Kailasa Chalavasa Shiva Karapura Hara Garasa Kailasa Chalavasa Shiva Karapura Hara Garasa Shiva Bhava Bhava Sharanam Deha Shambho Parama Purusha Vrushava Vasmo Dhulita Deha Shambho Parama Purusha Vrushava Shiva Bhava Bhava Sharanam Panchanana Panibhusha Shiva Parama Purusha Munidesha Panchanana Panibhusha Shiva Parama Purusha Munidesha
Pancharatnam. Our great Vagekaras have composed a set of Krutis or Gulcha Krutis or Pancharatnams. Pancharatnams are a group of five Krutis. Popular Pancharatnams are Ghanaraga Pancharatnam, Panchalinga Sthala Kriti, Kovuri Pancharatnam, Lalgudi Pancharatnam, etc. Now, Amulya Vijaya Pinnapati, disciple of Srimati Radhika Srinivasan Garu, will be presenting on violin one of Kovuri Pancharatnams, Nammi Vachina, in Kalyani Raga, set to Rupakatanam, composed by Saint Tyagaraja.
Thank you.
Sonakshi Pancharatnam. In Carnatic music, we have Audava Ragas. Any raga having five swaras in Arohana and Avarohana is called Audava Raga. Few ragas like Bilahari is Audava Sampurna Raga having five swaras in Arohana and Sapta Swaras in Avarohana. Adi Shankaracharya has composed Meenakshi Pancharatnam praising goddess Madhura Meenakshi in five stanzas. I will be presenting Meenakshi Pancharatnam in Pancharaga Malika, every stanza in different raga. Bilahari, Audava Sampurna Raga, Revati, Valaji, Shivaranjani, Madhyamavati, these four are Audava Ragas.
Udyat Bhanu Sahasra Koti Sadrisham Keyurahajvalam Bimboshtim Smitadanta Panktiruchiram Pitambaralankritam Vishnu Brahma Surendra Sevitapadam Tattvaswarupam Shivam Meenakshim Pranatosmi Santatamaham Karunyavaram Nidhim Muktahara Lasat Kirita Ruchiram Purnedu Vaktra Prabham Shinjannu Pura Kinkini Manidharam Padma Prabham Vasuram Sarvabhishta Phalapradam Girisutam Vaniramah Sevitam Meenakshim Pranatosmi Santatamaham Karunyavaram Nidhim Sri Vidyam Shivavama Bhaganilayam Hrim Kara Mantrojvalam Sri Chakrankita Bindu Madhyavasatim Sri Matsabhanayakim Sri Matshanmukha Vikhna Raja Jananim Sri Matjagan Mohinim Meenakshim Pranatosmi Santatamaham Karunyavaram Nidhim Srimat Sundara Nayakim Bhayahalam Jnanapradam Nirmalam Shyamabham Kamalasanarchitapadam Narayanasyanujam Veena Veenu Mrudanga Vadyarasikam Nana Vidham Ambikam Meenakshim Pranatosmi Santatamaham Karunyavaram Nidhim Nana Yogi Munindra Hrundi Vasatim Nana Artha Siddhi Pradam Nana Pushpa Virajitangri Yugalam Narayane Narchitam Nada Brahmamayim Parat Parataram Nanartha Tattvatmikam Meenakshim Pranatosmi Santatamaham Karunyavaram Nidhim Meenakshim Pranatosmi Santatamaham Karunyavaram Nidhim
Panchamukha Anjaneya. Lord Hanuman in his unique form as Panchamukha Anjaneya having five faces. Varaha, Garuda, Narasimha, Hayagriva and Anjaneya. Gayatri Ganti and Ganaraj Ganti will be presenting a bhajan in Kannada on Panchamukha Anjaneya.
Namaskaram. My name is Gayatri Ganti and my name is Ganaraj Ganti. We are the students of Guru Srimati Yamini Subbalakshmi Garu. Today, we are going to sing a Kirtana in Kannada on Lord Anjaneya in accordance with our theme Pancha. Pancha Mukha Anjaneya Pancha Bhutane Neva పంచ ప్రాణ నీలయ్య సచ్చిదానందనే पंच प्राणनी नैया सच्चिदानंदने
खंडगति आदि ताल ताल अंगास आर लघु अनधृतम धृतम इन आदि तालम वी हैव लघु एंड टू धृतम्स खंडगति आदि तालम कंस्टिट्यूट्स लघु एंड धृतम्स इन खंडगति और ईच क्रिया विथ मेजर ऑफ फाइव तक तकीट 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 इन खमा स्वरजति सांब शिवायनवे द लास्ट चरणम वाज कंपोज्ड इन खंडगति आदितालु द रेस्ट ऑफ द स्वरजति इज इन चित्रश्रनड आदितालु अध्या देवलपल्ली विल बी सिंगिंग द खंडगति चरणम I will be ending this presentation with a harati in Nadanamakriya Ragam, composition of Sangeeta Pitamaha Purandaradasa in Khandagati Aditali. This composition is having 5 charanams.
Guru Bhakti Yantemba Gamaka Tolayanitu Hari Dhyana Vemba Abharada Vittu Guru Bhakti భక్తియంతింబ గమకతోలయనీటు హరి ధ్యానవెంబ ఆభరణ వీటు పరతత్వవెంతింబ పారిజాతవ ముడిదు పరమాత్మ హరిగే ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి పరతత్వవెంతింబ పారిజాతవ ముడిదు పరమాత్మ హరిగే ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి పరమాత్మ హరిగే ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి. ఆదిమూరుతియంబ అచ్చ అరిసిన బళిదు వేదముఖనింబ కుంకుమవనీటు ఆదిమూరుతియంబ అచ్చ అరిసిన బళిదు వేదముఖనింబ కుంకుమవనీటు సాధు సజ్జన సేవి ఎంబ సంపిగె ముడిదు మోదదిం లక్ష్మిగే ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి సాధు సజ్జన సేవి ఎంబ సంపిగె ముడిదు మోదదిం లక్ష్మిగే ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి మోదదిం లక్ష్మిగే ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి. తనువింబతటేయలి మనసొడిలను ఇరిసి ధన శాంతి ఎంబ ఆజవను తుంబి తనువింబతటేయలి మనసొడిలను ఇరిసి ఘన శాంతి ఎంబ ఆజవను తుంబి ఆనందవింతింబ భక్తియన హచ్చిట్టు చినుమయా హరిగే ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి ఆనందవింతింబ భక్తియన హచ్చిట్టు చినుమయా హరిగే ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి చినుమయా హరిగే ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి. కామాంధ్రవళిదంత కమలదాతట్ ేయలి నేమవింతింబ హరిద్రవను కదడి కామాంధ్రవళిదంత కమలదాతట్టేయలి నేమవింతింబ హరిద్రవను కదడి ఆ మహాసుజ్ఞాన ఎంబ సున్నవ పెరసి సోమధర వంధ్యగే ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి ఆ మహాసుజ్ఞాన ఎంబ సున్నవ బెరసి సోమధర వంధ్యగే ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి సోమధర వంధ్యగే ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి. నారదావంద్యగే నవనీత చోరగే నారాయణగే శ్రీ వరలక్ష్మిగే నారదావంద్యగే నవనీత చోరగే నారాయణగే శ్రీ వరలక్ష్మిగే సారదవరను పొరవ పురంధరా విఠలగే సారదవదను పొరవ పురంధర విఠలగే సారదవదను పొరవ పురంధర విఠలగే నీరజాముఖియరు ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి సారదవదను పొరవ పురంధర విఠలగే నీరజాముఖియరు ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి నీరజాముఖియరు ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి. గురు భక్తియంతింబ గమకతోలయ నీటు హరి ధ్యానవెంబ ఆభరణ వీటు పరతత్వవింతింబ పారిజాతవ ముడిదు పరతత్వవింతింబ పారిజాతవ ముడిదు పరమాత్మ హరిగే ఆరుతి ఎత్తిరి ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ ಹರಿಗೆ